In this video, we will talk about operation did not complete successfully because the file contains a virus. We will show you quick methods and steps you have to use and make sure to watch the complete video before you do any troubleshooting. Method 1. Disable your antivirus protection and change action. Click on the arrow. Open the Windows Security. Double click on it. Click on Virus and Threat Protection. Here, click on Protection History. You will see this threat found action needed. Click on it. Click yes. Here you need to change the action. Allow on device. After this, go back, scroll it down, click on manage settings. Here you need to turn off all of these. Once you'll turn it off, double click on the application and run it. Method 2. Add to exclusion. Click on the arrow, double click on Windows Security. Click on Virus and Threat Protection, scroll it down, click on Manage Setting, scroll it down to the bottom, you will see Add or Remove Exclusions, click on Yes. Here you will see an option to add the file folder or file type or process to an exclusion. You can add the program in here and Windows Security will not block it after this. Method 3. Repair File Explorer. There could be a possibility that Windows File Explorer got corrupted and causing you all these issues. So we need to fix this File Explorer. We need to open Command Prompt, click in Search, type CMD and select Run as Administrator. Here you need to type commands. I have mentioned this command in the description. From there, you can copy paste this command one by one and paste in command prompt. Once you'll paste the command, press enter and run both command one by one. Restart your computer and check if that helped you to fix your problem. So that's how you can fix operation did not complete successfully because the file contains a virus. That's all for today. Meet you in next video.